What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Found out today, Motley Crew released a new song. Now, back in the day, back in the 80s, I was a huge Motley Crew fan. Guns N' Roses, Skid Row, all that stuff. Massive fan. When they came back in the past 10 years and tried to revisit the old days, poor Vince was struggling really hard. He had weight issues. I mean, the band had gone through hell. Between drug issues, relationship issues, I mean, the whole Tommy and Pam thing. Vince had his problems. Nikki Sixx had his problems. Everybody had their problems throughout the years. It's part of being, especially from when they were from. You know, sex, drugs, and rock and roll were the way that they did things. And those guys knew how to party. Motley Crue started out big. They started out strong. Now they're trying to make a comeback, I guess. I don't know. From what I've seen, a lot of the people that have already reacted to it don't like it. So I'm kind of curious to see what they did, because a couple of the concerts I saw, Vince wasn't sounding too healthy, that's for sure. This is a lot heavier than their normal stuff. This is a lot heavier than what they were doing. They've definitely stepped up the game. Vince must have went on a diet, because he is a lot... These guys look great. I mean, they do. They look great. Tommy looks great. Yeah, either they did a lot of hair dye and stuff, or, I mean, because they look young. Hey, let's see what this thing sounds like. It sounds good so far. There's Vince. All right, there's that signature Motley Crue sound. Wow, I'm impressed. Yeah. Funny as hell, too. I mean, the videos. Wait, what did that say? What did that say? Motley Crue is canceled, legendary rock band dies. Oh, drugs and alcohol may have been a factor. Gee, imagine that. Yeah.
Down, 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 down.
Oh, this reminds me of the 10,000 Ways to Die video I did a review on, except it's not animated. Oh my god, this is awesome. And in true Motley Crue fashion, girls, girls, girls style, long legs, red heels, fishnet stockings. Of course, it's got to be on a spider that's destroying stuff, but that's the crew for you. Damn, really? He pulled that off again? Awesome. Oh, we gotta go back and hear that. That's true Vince Neil style. He's got it back. That's awesome. Not bad down. That's absolutely awesome. I don't know why people were knocking it. I don't know why people didn't like it. That was awesome. That reminds me so much of old Crew. The guitar tone has dropped. It's got a little bit more metally, but Motley Crue was on the side of metal. Yes, they were a hair band, but they pushed aside a metal. They had the leather and all of that. They didn't follow the glam part of it as much. Kind of depends on the album. But yeah, totally impressed considering how old they are and what they've been doing with their life. I am extremely impressed. Thumbs up to them. Kudos for coming back strong. That's from the concerts that we've seen from them in the past, I was not expecting that. That's awesome. Absolutely awesome. Good to see the crew back at it. Sebastian Bach's also been doing some stuff. Really wish he'd get back together with Skid Row, but we'll see. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you haven't hit that like button, hit the like button. Subscribe if you want to subscribe. We do gear reviews, how-tos, music reactions, covers, all kinds of different stuff on this channel. Music related, streaming related, video editing related. Come hang out, join the community. Appreciate everybody that supports the channel. Have a great one, everybody.